Seconds after his win over Javier Fortuna, Ryan Garcia sends a direct message to Devin Haney, who was sitting ringside. Ryan seeks out Devin, shows him with the motion, hand by the neck, what he thinks would happen if they fight. There he is. It's Ryan looking. He spots Devin. Devin was actually on the air right after Ryan did the body shot. There comes the gesture. Ryan goes, that's what's going to happen if I fight you. And Oscar De La Hoya was there. He witnessed this. And here I'm going to show you the caption that Oscar wrote seconds after this interaction. Oscar goes, Devin, you will get your shot. Ryan's fighting at 140. So Teofimo Lopez already at 140. So anybody who wants to fight Ryan Garcia has to come up to 140. And it's going to happen organically anyway. Devin's a big kid for it. Teofimo's already there. Tank already fought at 140 and came back to 35. So I don't see a problem with Tank fighting at 140 next fight. But here's Oscar. This is what Oscar has to say. Real Devin Haney, don't worry, you'll get your shot. I want to know from you guys, who wins? Ryan Garcia, Devin Haney. Let me know who wins and how, decision or not. That.
I want to talk to Tank Davis' promoter and...
We're home.
Hi.
It was a good night.
Huh?
It was a good night.
Hell yeah.
It was a really good week for you.
I love you.
I love you too. Ryan Garcia.
Ellie Sekback reporting
for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.